Hi, Hannah. Ooh, look at your background. That's fun. I love it. Is that what you're going to be dancing to today? Your fun background is very cool. Awesome. All right, so I'm trying to deal with some technical things here. Do-do-do. Oh. Okay. Hello.
Hello.
We're waiting for to see if anyone else joins. Just so you know, Miss Olivia is teaching in the studio over there. So she's on a different Zoom call. So there
Oh, I
might
see.
be confusion. So if anyone just pops on and I have to come finagle something, that's why.
Sure.
But we are here social distancing at the studio. Oh, connecting to
Okay,
that.
go stand back where you're gonna dance.
Hi, Sabina. Can you hear us? Not yet.
All right.
Oh, there we are. Hello. Can you hear us now, Sabina?
Yeah.
Yes. Awesome. All right. So I was just saying that Miss Olivia is in the studio, the other studio today. So she is teaching a class in there, and I'll teach classes in here, kind of like we're back at the studio. So if I have to come up and someone joins here on accident, that's why I'll do that. So awesome. All right. Well, we will go ahead and get started, I guess. So for this week, obviously, we are not in phase two yet. But hopefully, by next week, we will be back in the studio because we'll be in phase two. So you can look out for an email and call, and we'll post on social media to let you know, come into the studio. We have started classes. Yes, Hannah, do you have a question?
For coming into the ballet, we have to do a mask, and so my mom's helping me make a mask out of any fabric that I want.
Very fun. Have you picked out your fabric yet?
Pink, teal, and flowers.
I love
Oh.
it. That sounds very pretty. Awesome. Cool. All right. Well, we will go ahead and get started unless we have any more questions. No more? Awesome. All right.
Like,
Oh,
I
yes, Tina.
have a question.
Yes. What?
Why does the studio have a red thing on it?
A red thing? Is there a red thing up there?
A red thing? I don't know what you're talking about.
This
A
right
red.
here? Does this look kind of red?
No, the little red thing up there.
Oh, at the very in the ceiling, that's a fire alarm from when you've been here. Yeah, the red cord is
Gosh.
the fire alarm.
Yeah.
That was your quote. That's impressive with your memory that you remember that. Awesome. All righty. Well, let's go ahead and get started. I think I am connected to our music here. Yes. All right. So we can go ahead and get started. I will.
Okay.
And awesome. All right. Okay. All right. Are we ready?
Yes.
Yes, okay.
Yeah.
Go ahead and mute your videos just so it doesn't mess with the, or mute your,
Okay.
so it doesn't mess with the video.
Okay.
Do-do. Cool. All righty, let's scooch back and we'll get stretching. So let's sit nice and tall, crisscross applesauce. And let's just look down and head to the right and look up and to the left. And a nice big circle all the way around. And again, all the way around. Good. Let's do it the other way. Look down, head to the left, look up, head to the right. And all the way around once. And all the way around twice. Good. Good, beautiful. And we will figure, put them on your shoulders. And let's just do a little tiny circles. And getting bigger, and bigger, and even bigger, and huge elbow circles. Good, release your arms and we go forward and backward. Forward and back, forward, good. Put them back on your shoulders. And now we're gonna do the opposite way. Little tiny circles. And even bigger. And bigger. And huge elbow circle forming on those shoulders. And reverse, open those arms. Back and front. Back and front. Back and front. Back and front. Good, awesome. All right, so nice top. We're gonna breathe in and our shoulders go up to our ears. And release them. Good, and arms, shoulders up to your ears. And release them. Good, again, all shoulders up. And down. And last time, shoulders up. And down. Good, all right, let's take our right hand. So again, I'm at the studio, that's the window. That is the green wall and the door. So right hand, wave it high on the sky. Put it down on the ground next to you. Reach up and over. Try and put your elbow on the floor. Look towards your arm. Good. Look out towards the side. And look at the window. Look to the front. Say it to each other. Hello. And reach all the way up. Good. All right. Left hand, wave it in the air like you just dunked it. And put it down. Up and over, look towards your arm. Good, look out the side. And look in front of the leg to each other. And come all the way up. Good, put one foot in front of the other. And we're gonna put our hands on the feet. And we're gonna walk out a little bit. Walk even further. And even further. And even further. Keep that twitch on the ground. Keep walking as far as you can and head on the floor, and we hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, walk it all the way up. Beautiful, switch your legs, other foot in front, and hands on the ground, and walk out a little bit, and even further, and even further, and even further, and as far as you can go, try and put your head down, and you hold for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and walk it all the way back up. Beautiful. All right, put your feet in front of you. Sit nice and tall, hands in your lap. We're sitting as tall as you possibly can. We're going to flex our feet and point, and flex, and point, and flex, point, flex. Point, good, flex your right foot, and switch left foot, switch right, switch left, good, point them both. Now we're going to turn out, we flex, we turn in, and turn out, flex, turn in, point, good, reverse it, flex, turn out, and point, turn in, and flex, we're still staying nice and tall, turn out, point, and good. Keep your feet pointed and just flex your toes and point and flex and point. Still staying nice and tall. Flex, point. Good. We're going to stick our right leg up in the air and we're going to circle. As long as your knees are nice and straight. Good, stay nice and tall. We flex and point. Keep those knees straight. Flex if you want to. You can put your hands on your knees and point. Stay nice and tall. Flex and point and flex and point. Good. Flex those feet. You can put your heels down. We're going to do our toe taps. Ready? And we tap, 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 tap. Good. Point your feet and tap. Try and get all the way to the tips of your toes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. And we're going to flex our feet. And we're going to reach over to the right. We're going to reach over to the left. And over to the right. Over to the left. We're making huge rainbows in the sky. And up. Remember, we keep our knees facing the ceiling. They don't rock forward and look at the screen. They face up, up, up. We're going to try and put our elbows on the ground and our fists on our chin. And smile. Remember, we can do this reading a book. We can do this watching our favorite TV show. We can do this while doing our homework, while talking with our mom or our siblings or our dad, or calling your grandparents, whatever it is, you can do it in this position. Good, all right, walk on up. Shake out your legs. Shake, 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 shake. Good, all right, let's flip under your tummies. And put your hands right into your shoulders. And we're gonna reach all the way up. Good, beautiful. All right, look away from the screen. And look back. And let's watch the screen and smile at each other. Beautiful. And right leg up. And down. And left leg up. And down. And both legs up. And try and touch your toes to your head. Oh, I'm sure you both have it beautifully. Good. And come on all the way down. Good. All right, grab our right leg. And grab your left leg. And don't forget to breathe. Ready? We breathe in. And breathe out. Up. And come down. Good. And again, breathe in. And breathe out. Good. Come down. All right, last time. Ready? Breathe in. And breathe out. Good. And we're going to release. And we stop, 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 stop. Keep everything nice and straight and tight. And relax. Whew. Out of order. Good. All right. Come to our hands and knees. And we're going to come to our perfectly flat back first. Okay. Then you go drop your tummy workout. Squeeze in. And lift up your tummy workout. And workout. And again. And one more time. Workout. And workout. Good, come to your perfectly flat back. I don't know if you can see. Flat back. Yes, nice and perfectly flat. Okay, lift that right arm up and down. And keep that flat back, left arm. And down. And keep your flat back, right leg up. And down. Keep it nice and flat, left leg. Good, now lift up your right arm, your left leg. And reach, keep that flat back. And in, good. And left leg, left arm, right leg, reach. Good, beautiful, tuck those toes. Straighten those legs, walk it all the way, all the way, all the way. Beautiful. All right, how are we doing? Doing good?
Yes.
Yes, awesome, cool. All right. Let's grab our chair or our bar, whatever we're gonna do. We're gonna do a few chair and bar exercises, or chair, bar, dresser, whatever you have. And then we'll go over our choreography. Okay, sound good? Yes, cool. All right, let's get our bar. Let's see, what am I gonna do today? Please. Okay, got it. Okay. Do. Here we go. Got our butts. All right. So we are going to do our plies. Okay. We're gonna have our arm fifth on top first and open. We go demi plie. Arm comes down and stretch. Demi plie. Arm comes to first. Then we open our arm. Then we lift. And we stay nice and tall as we go all the way. Our heels stay on the floor as long as we can. Remember, we don't go down like this. We stay nice and tall. We go all the way down and all the way back up. Okay, then we're going to elevate, hold it there, lower. Time to second position, same thing. Demi, stretch, demi, stretch. Remember, in second position, you can open your legs a little bit wider. Your heels do not come off of the ground. They stay on the ground. So as far down as you can go without sticking your tush out. Yes, so if I can only go here, that is fine. If I go here, don't do that. Yes, stay nice and tall, all the way up. Then we're gonna do, you can bring your feet in a little bit, elevate and down. Tendu the third. We're gonna do the same thing, plie and stretch. Plie and stretch, same thing. Keep it lifted all the way down. Back up. Elevate. Down. Tawny back to first. Hands off the bar. Lift it up. And hold them down. Bounce, 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 bounce. Then we'll switch it to the other side. Got it? Yes? Cool. All right, here we go. All right, first position. Arm first. I do love your braids, Hannah. They're very cute. Awesome. All right, ready for the left side? Yes, Kat. Here we go. Left side. Left side. Left side. Here we go. First position. Lower the heels, tawny 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay, first time through, we're gonna do a tendu. So our toe stays on the ground. 3, 4, then we do the other leg. 4, then we do 2, then 2, then 1, and then 1, and then 1, and then 1. Okay, then we'll do some plie releves. Then we're gonna start it to the left. So now we're using our left foot, but now we're gonna do dégagés. Okay, so instead of our toes staying on the floor, our toe comes off. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we switch it. 4, then 2, then 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay, then we use 4 elevators. Okay, so we're gonna do this one without music. So first time through is tendus. Toe stays on the floor. To the left, we do it with dégagés. Toe comes off the floor, just a tiny bit. Okay? Remember that your foot can't do this. Yes, right? It's got a point, point, and point every single time. Okay? So without music, hands over hips, breathe, and smile. Okay, ready? Awesome, let's go. Ready? First position. Stay nice and tall. Right leg starts. Tendus. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Tendu. First tendu. First tendu. First. That's 4. Left foot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right foot. 2, 1, and 2. Left foot. 1, 2, and switching. Ready? Right foot in. Left foot in, right foot in, left foot in, plie releves. Plie, 1, plie, 2, plie, 3, plie, 4, plie. Stretch your legs, dégagés to the left. Ready, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Right foot, 1, 2, 3. 4, left foot, 2, right foot, 2, 1, 2, switching, left foot, right foot, good, 4 elevates, up and down, up, down, this is 3, last one, 4, good, and finish. Beautiful, awesome. All right, we are going to check in real quick. How are we doing? Good? We got another chat here. You have 3 heart tattoos. That is so fun. Look at those. Pretty cool. I love it. Awesome. Are we ready to do rond de jambes? Do you remember what rond de jambes is? We take and we draw a capital letter D, right? Swoop, around and up. Swoop, around and up. Yes? All right. We're going to do 4 rond de jambes. Okay, with our right leg, we go 1, around and in, 2, around and in, 3, around and in, 4, then we reverse it, back to the front and in, 2, 3, 4, okay, 4 of those. Then we're going to, wherever you are, if you need to walk somewhere else or switch your bar, we're going to switch our bar. And then we're going to go to the other side. So 4 to the front and 4 to the back. Okay? Make sense? All right. Let's get our music in here. Okay. All right, ready? First position. Hands on your hip. Here we go. 1, 5, 6, 7. Stay nice and tall. 8, we go front and side and back, close first. This is 2, to the side and back, close first. Point your toes even more every single time. Back, close first. Last one, front and side and back, reverse. Your toes are nice and pointy, your legs are straight, they never bend. to the front, and close to the back. Three, side, front, and last one, back, side, front, and close. Good, switch your bar. What, Hannah, what are you using for your bar? Your dresser? Okay, awesome. Sabina, what are you using for your drawer?
My bed.
Your bed? Oh, Hannah, your bed is the other one. Okay, perfect. Sabina, what are you using for your bar? A chair? Awesome, perfect. Okay, awesome. Okay, we can work with that. Let's do développés, okay? We are going to try and do it with one hand on the bar. So, things you need to think about. Do not let your chest go forward. Don't let your booty stick out. Don't lean back. Yes, you have to stay nice and tall, okay? Tall can possibly be, okay? If your leg is a little bit lower than it normally is, that is okay. I want you to stay nice and tall. Yes, exactly. Love it. All right, so let's do développés. We're gonna do one to the front with our right leg. So hand on our hip, we're gonna do a coup de pied, retiré, attitude, stretch, hold, tendu, and close the purse. Then we're gonna do that same leg to the back. Coup de pied, retiré, attitude, stretch, hold, tendu, and close. We're gonna switch our bar or switch sides, whatever you need to do. And then other side, coup de pied, retiré, attitude, stretch, hold, tendu, bend to the back, stretch, tendu, and purse. Okay, then we'll move away from the bar, we'll do a few quarter bars, but I'll just follow along. You can follow along for that. Okay, here we go. Okay, first position, 7, 8, right foot, coup de pied, right here. Attitude, stretch, hold, nice and tall, stay nice and tall, tendu, and close to the back. Coup de pied, retiré, attitude, stretch, hold, tendu, and close, and other side. 6, hold, 7, 8. We have 10 minutes left. So we are going to work on our choreography. And then if we have more time, we'll work on our splits. If we don't have more time, I want you to do your splits. Yes, Hannah, you have a question?
We have time to practice our performance.
Yes, that's what we'll be doing today. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna work on, our dance, okay? Have you both been practicing your dance? Kind of, maybe? A little bit. Yes, Savina, you have, awesome. All right, so we'll go through the whole thing without music, and then we'll try and do it with music, okay? So we'll do it nice and slow first without music. Okay, so we start off stage and we walk on. So our arms are 30 seconds. We run to first. Okay, we go right hand, wave one, left hand, circle two, arms in 30 seconds, plie, three, and four, and left leg is out, we go to the right, one, and we switch, other side, two, around, three, four, we go all the way down to our splits, one, two, three, four, then we come up, five, six, stand in first, seven, eight, okay, we're gonna keep going. We go left leg up, right arm out, one, close in first, two, other side, three, close in first, four. We go pas de chat, arms up, pas de chat, open the arms, second, first. From here, we do our chasse sauté. We do three. So we go right, left, right. We go chasse sauté, chasse sauté, chasse, sauté, that's three. We run around to the back. Stand first, arms in 30 seconds. Right foot starts, we walk. One, and two. One, two, three, four, stand in first. Okay, then our arms come to first. Right arm up for two, and down for two. Left arm, one, two, down. Two, then we do our double pivot with our right leg. One, two, three, and four, and left leg. One, two, arms up, three, and four, and our right arm comes in, we kiss, our left leg goes up, we run around ourselves, and then we go off waving. Yes. All right. Cool. Do we need that another time without music? Yes or no?
No.
No? We want to try it with music? With music? Yes? Okay. All right. Let me pull it up. So remember, we wait for Liesl. Pull up this music. Okay. Okay, so this is. Hey, this is Liesl. Arms out, we run. And we're standing smiling. Six, seven, eight, feet go. One, two, three, four, right, five, six, turn, seven, feet down. One, two, three, four, up. And that was pretty good? Did that feel good? Yes? All right. Can we do it one more time before we leave? With the music? Yes. Okay. Here we go. Okay, ready? Good. Awesome. All righty. Well, that is all the time we have left for today. So I will see you hopefully in the studio next week. Yay. So exciting. Yes, very exciting. So we will hopefully see you next week and keep practicing. All right, ladies. Thank you so much for joining. I'll see you later. Bye.